Love, I love you so much. You, my love, are my everything. I thank the Lord for this day that He bound our love into marriage. Thank you for giving me the best wedding that I always dream of. Today, surrounded by all of our loved ones, I am proud to be your wife and to join my life with yours. I vow to support you, inspire you, and love you always. I will be by your side no matter where life takes us. Not only do I promise that my love for you will grow with each day, but I promise to be your friend and partner with each every step of the way. I trust, appreciate, cherish, and respect you. I promise to share with you my hopes and dreams as we build our lives together. As we enter this new chapter of our lives, I pledge to love you in sickness and in health, in poverty as in wealth, in sorrow as in joy, and will be true to you by God's grace, trusting in Him so as long as we both shall live. May God bless our marriage. You are my one and only, today and every day. I will always love you, now and forever, Chica.
Hey love, gusto kong sabihin sa iyo na excited ako kasi kasal na tayo. Sobrang saya ko kasi alam ko madami tayong inayos para magawa natin itong kasal natin. Marami tayong inasikaso, pero super worth it naman na magawa natin yung kasal natin. Ang ganda ng kasal natin, tsaka siyempre yung pinakagusto ko doon eh misis na kita ngayon, tsaka excited ako na makasama ka forever. I love you so much, baby. Mahal na mahal kita.
Iba may sabi na distance makes the heart grow fonder. Kaya alam ko naman yung distance na to help you guys grow and strengthen your relationship and you guys come out better overall. And alam ko lahat ng mga, you know, obstacles na mag-throw ng life sa inyo, kaya-kaya nyo.
Advice mo lang, work as a team. Dalawa kayo palagi. Kung mag-aaral kayo dahil makukuhay na kayo sarili, mag-aaral kayo magluto ng pareho sa team. Lahat ng gagawin niyo as a team, kung magkala kayo, mag-alaga kayo ng anak niyo as a team. Puro as a team.
Everything becomes so easy if you will cherish the love you promise each other. If you will understand each other, and if you will respect each other.
So, masasabi ko lang siguro, Ella, knowing Chino, maaalagaan ka niya, mamahalin ka niya ng gusto.
Sinabing pagmamahal, nandun ang respect, nandun ang honesty, nandun ang faithfulness, nandun ang magiging cooperative kayo sa isa't isa. At siguro, sabi nga, hindi laging nasa cloud 9 ang buhay ng mag-asawa.
Pag mayroon ganon, pagkakataon na may sinabi siya na parang ibang interpretation mo, you take it as a gift. Parang binibinta sa kanya, take it as a gift, tapos improve nyo. Gano'n naman eh, gano'n ang pagsasama.
Prayer, meaning, communicating with God, and reading the Bible.
All of you, just continue loving one another and everything will fall into its proper place. I will always be here to support you in any way I can. May God bless this new partnership with abundance, abundant love, unwavering peace, and prosperity. Thank you.
Always remember, always place God in the center of your life. And I'm so sure your marriage will be a successful one.
You know, congratulations. This is the start of your journey. We pay you a success. Pero alam namin, success talaga pupuntahan. Thank you. Thank you.